So basically, with my current role in Sydney, I realised I'd reached a ceiling in the company and I needed really to start looking out into other opportunities. I spoke with some of my clients and some of the guys I worked with, and they were all suggesting different areas and different positions, etc. But they also mentioned further education would certainly help me in the long run. And that's when I started investigating the MBA. And then in terms of the Otago MBA, it was a pretty easy choice. I'd studied here for my undergraduate degree. I knew the city, I knew the area. It was going to be a very easy transition back into study life. So by far the highlights were obviously the connections and the people that you get to meet here. A large focus of the Otago MBA is based on group work, so you work very closely with some people in a very intimate situation for a long, long time. And ultimately you develop some pretty close bonds and connections. I was lucky to also undertake an exchange over to Duke University in North Carolina in the United States and study at the School of Business there, which was an exceptional experience for 4.5 months. Basically met some crazy people from all over the world. It was an incredible experience and time, some great connections, some great networks, and ultimately ended up dancing in a ballet, but that's definitely a story for another day. So at the moment, I'm still undertaking my MBA. The only thing I have left to do is my business project, which I'm currently working with Adidas. Without the Otago MBA, I wouldn't have had this opportunity. This business project is therefore looking at an e-commerce strategy with their retailers and essentially looking at how to increase conversion and traffic rates with Adidas. Ultimately, I'm hoping that this will lead into me being able to reposition my career into the sports and sports, health or fitness industries.